Hello, I'm Noki Lamb, and why would people think that Zion's injury is serious at all? His first injury was a fluke. His shoe broke, there's nothing he can do about that. It's not like that's going to ever happen again with his new shoe deal with Jordan. Second, his injury in the summer league. His injury wasn't really that serious. The Pelicans just didn't want him playing when they knew he was going to be good. So, and the purpose of summer league is to see who you want on your roster. This is Noki Lamb signing out.